just marked on to Cabot Bay, also called the Sag Amber, daily of Sag Amber, as worn on the headrests of the pipers and the drummers. This tune was used as a regimental charge during battle of the 78 Mile Bridge. This tune also inspired the 25th Battalion as they marched to Europe during World War I. And we have coming up next, the next tune, All the Blue Bonnets Are Over the Border. This is the regimental march past of the King's Own Scottish Borderers. And on September 25th in 1915, during the Battle of Blues, prior to an assault on enemy trenches, Piper Laidlaw, seeing his company was shaken with the effects of gas, and with complete disregard for danger, mounted the parapet, marching up and down, he played this tune, Blue Bonnets, to encourage his company to charge forward. And because of this, Laidlaw was awarded the Victoria Cross. So ladies and gentlemen, the next tune, All the Blue Bonnets Are Over the Border.